So, welcome back to Kirby and the Forgotten Land. And now we are making the drill challenge. Last time we have finished some other challenge. Can you please? Good. Even the bomb boys cannot do something. That was... Ugh! That... costing us so much time. Can you please go here? That was really bad. Yeah, we need 9 seconds less. Wow. Okay, it's one time we have screwed up a lot. But we need a lot of more stars here. That was nothing. God. Why he was going up? Good. Was that better? Yes! And we got it in the second try. That is wonderful. So let's see what we have. Here's one more. The light bubble mouse. Interesting. Let's see. I try 1 to 2 challenge in every... Okay, restart. I think it's, showing us where we should go. That was the wrong stuff. Nope. Okay, we are resetting here. That is something I don't learn. Come on up. Takes this. Next one. Good. That must be in time. Yeah, good. Routing a little bit. Because we need a lot more of the stars to evolve the complete stuff we got. But right now we have made enough for... Yeah, so we are going to the next. That will be a live male. A live male. Okay. Interesting name. And first we get the ability sword. So we are looking around. Why I should go right to the mall when there's an area here? Because I cannot go there. And the sword ability is not my favorite. At least the big sword. Okay. I only double check everything here so we don't oversee something. Ah, when the game is saying we must go there. Give me my sword back. Okay, I don't think they are pulling the two times. Okay. Ghost. I don't know how I hit them with the sword. Nope. That looks like I can go up here. Kill more ghost. Yes, really nothing. But it's a nice effect. But we cannot go up there, okay. Nope. Ah. Ah. Ice cream. Oh. I didn't know that is destroying himself stronger. Okay, you need something round. Maybe Kirby? Nope, he is not big enough. And I don't see anything. Okay, let's search for that. Ah, there's another ability from. But before we are going there, I want to go one more time around here. Okay, we need the cut ability here. Good. I only want to double check that I don't oversee something. It would be not nice to oversee something really important. Okay, sometimes the developer are really nice. Bam. Waddle Dee, number one. Come on, give me the stuff here. Bam. And so far it's working nice on Kirby and the Forgotten Land after we had a little bit of trouble with one mission on the ice with the two brothers, the ice brothers. We must kill without taking damage. That was really a lot of work. Ah. Oh, good. Let's go here. Good. Have a look around here. We didn't find... Okay. Cannot go further here. I only want to double check. Bam, bam. So far it's working fine. And let's go in. And number two. Whoop, whoop. We are searching for ice cream. Here's nothing. That is the first mission we must make. Good. Hammer time. Good. Give me the Waddle Dee. Number three. But it's also hammer time. Ah. Wild hammer, nice. Does that mean I have another ability for us? The cutter. Maybe we must use cutter here for the boss fight. One more to go. Ah, look. Ah, that makes sense. Wonderful idea. I really like that when the level is working hand in hand together. Wonderful. And without the hammer ability, we didn't get there. Ah, I didn't see that. Whoop. Go in here. Ah. Water. Ah. Ooh. So, let's go in here. But no ice cream. But we get nice snacks and Waddle Dee. So we have all the Waddle Dees. Get this. Wow. Ooh, that is counting as ice cream. Get this. Up here and the last. Fit through all the holes in the mouse ability. One thing is missing. We will see. What is the last mission? Maybe we must kill the boss in a special. Defeat Bonker. Ah. Okay, that is not a problem. Ooh, it's a light ball. Nice. Ooh, the Wanderary statue. Wanderary was the name after the founder, an author wrote story about dogs that explore out of space. These stories became critically popular and were later used as base of the Wanderary theme park, a land of dreams for kids of all ages. Ah, had I known that with the bonker. At least a not don't get damage or anything there. One is missing. That makes me a little bit sad. Yeah. more salt in the wound. So, now we must fight us to the way to Bonka. Okay, drop this, give me that. And that was the nicest was the sleep. That was my favorite. Come on. Now I cannot remember where the bonk. Ah, we need anyway. Good. It's interesting that the ability has a really high destroy rate. Ah. Good. Ah, more. I didn't have to buy them. I get so many from them. But I don't want to waste the extra stuff. And I don't know when we was fighting Bonkers. Okay, a little bit more stuff here. Come on. I must say, is this area is really long. There's the sword. Get him down. Ah. Every extra stuff is nice. Go up here. And destroy them. Ah, that was only... Good. Nice. Kill them all. He didn't have the chance. Oh. There's one more. They are trying to get me all the abilities. Not Kata. Give me that. Come on. Nice. Not the best time, but... Anyway. Yeah, that was a scroll. Wonderful. Well, let's go. Now we must go to the end. But I really like the Easter egg, or that here, that it's falling down and everything gets destroyed. And some more ice cream. Ah, that is a level one. Ah. Sorry, I forgot. That is a really long level. Good. Ah, we have another. Good, nearly done. Good, I was not falling down. Oh. It's me. Kirby. More stuff. And up here. I think there was that ghost was in the original game too. And he's going down. And open up. And we have finished that. Not in a record time, but at least we have found the bunker quest. And wonderful. We got Bomberman Jr. Kata. Oh, I was not reading it. Sorry. Phantom. Wonderful. So we have finished that level too. And with that, I thank you for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day. And don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!